Oh, it's frightening, but I'm trying not to think about that.
Just a wonderful opportunity for me. I'm going to relish the experience.
I haven't been on stage for a long time.
It's so exciting to be a part of this play right now.
There's a big chance you can f*** it up. I play Davis, an old guy, a hobo, a dosser. He's all of those things.
I'm playing Aston. He's dealing with the after effects of shock treatment. I think it demands quite a brave performance.
Mick's Aston's younger brother. There's a violence to all of them, but he's a dangerous character, I'd say.
I hope if you come and see it, that you have a good time.